So how much fun is it to play a player?
Especially a ghost.
Yes, a ghost player.
Because I have no responsibilities. If I'm just a ghost. It was fun. You know, writing was really snappy. I thought I loved not having the pressure of carrying a movie and just doing a little, having a little character. You can just kind of pop in and out.
Yeah.
It was a lovely group, and so here I am supporting the movie without having all that responsibility.
Matthew says he thinks the character is kind of like a Bob Evans type guy. Did you see him that way?
I definitely did, but I don't want to get a copyright infringements on Bobby's part. But yeah, Bobby did come into mind a few times during this process.
What fun was it playing with off of Matthew McConaughey? I mean, your personality just seems very strong. And it seems like a lot of
he's great. He's very disciplined. And I was saying, one of the things, you know, I really enjoyed him a lot, but since he's, you know, he wasn't married some time with Camilla, but since he's had Camilla and the child, they settle down. You know, you just get much more centered. And so I think this is probably the best or really best leading man role. You know, he's got a great character, he has great character stuff, surfer dude stuff. But this one, he stepped up as a real leading man, and I think it's going to be a big picture for him.
What do you think he's like as a dad? Have you got a chance to see him in that capacity?
No, I mean I haven't yet, but I'm sure he's good, and he's got the proper dysfunctional family around him,
right?
That I'm sure it'll all work out.
What are you up to next?
Probably Wall Street 2, and then maybe after that Liberace. I'm gonna do, yeah, and that takes me into next year, and then I'm raising, we have two children, 8-year-old and a 6-year-old, so that's that.